I'm Naomi Asher. I'm the executive director at United Way, previously the executive director at CASA. And part of why I wanted to go to United Way is the collaboration and supporting so many of our agencies that work in our community to serve an entire need and an entire life versus just a small piece. So an example of that is, I'm gonna call this child Billy for confidentiality. So Billy came into custody when he was 6 years old. He was removed from his home for severe abuse and neglect. And Child Advocacy Center was the first organization to see Billy, and they are a United Way partner. And Billy went there so that he could be in one location, a comfortable place, to get all of his interviews and all of the medical examinations, all of that done in one place without being shuffled around from different organizations in different places. After Billy left Child Advocacy Center, Florence Crittenden, another United Way agency, stepped in and helped Billy get placed with a foster family that would be supportive and help him through the situation. At Billy's first court appearance, he was assigned a CASA volunteer, which is when I actually met Billy. But he was assigned a CASA volunteer at that time. CASA, again, is a United Way funded agency. They provided this volunteer to him to work with him, explain everything that was going on, be around him, get all the pieces of the puzzle and bring that information to the judge so that not just his needs were taken care of, but also some of his wants and some of the things that would really help him to be more successful. So one of the things that his CASA volunteer noticed is that he used to be involved in a lot of sports. And because he had to move counties, he wasn't involved in sports anymore. And so we made the recommendation that he go to Boys and Girls Club. So he started going to Boys and Girls Club after school. Again, that's another United Way agency. So he started going to Boys and Girls Club to play sports. Additionally, his foster parents found a Boy Scout troop. They thought that would be some good stability, help him make some friends since he'd had to switch school districts. So Boy Scouts is also a United Way agency, and he found a lot of stability and friendship through the Boy Scout troop that he was in. Additionally, because he had been moved from school systems, his supplies were different at his new school than they were at his previous school. So ADFAC stepped in and made sure that he had school supplies, that he had a backpack and it was full of everything that he needed for his classroom. It was tailored for his class. Again, ADFAC is a United Way agency. Now, while all of this was going on and we were taking care of Billy, his parents were also, they came to court and they said they really wanted to regain custody. They really wanted to get their life together. So they went to Ridgeview, a United Way agency, to get some drug rehab. And so they went there and they did that through Prevent Child Abuse, another United Way agency. They took some parenting classes. ADFAC came in and they helped pay their utility bills and set them up with budgeting and financial assistance. They also helped them improve their home a little bit so that they were back on track and up to code. Ecumenical Storehouse, another United Way agency, also came in and made sure that Billy had the furniture that he needed, that he had a bed to come home to, that they had everything that they needed furniture-wise in the home. So after about a year, from the time that Billy was removed from his home, he was actually reunited with his parents and sent back home because of all the United Way agencies that were there to work with his parents and to work with him. He was in a place that he could go home, and we were all confident that his parents could then be successful parents and regain custody. So Billy went home, he continued with Boys and Girls Club, he continued with his Boy Scout troop, so he was able to continue some of those services and some of those organizations stayed in his life for continued safety, continued support. And we also know that when Billy gets to high school, he's gonna have Tennessee Achieves, he's gonna have other programs that can jump in and help him really make sure that he's successful and that he doesn't fall into the statistics that 80% of the kids that are removed from their home will be incarcerated or homeless by the time they turn 18, that they won't graduate high school. So we know that Billy, his outcomes and his life look far brighter because of all the agencies that work together through United Way. So as one of our biggest campaigns, we are so thankful for everything that you guys do to help our campaign and to support the agencies that are so important here in our community. So thank you so much, ORNL Federal Credit Union employees, for your generous hearts and giving back to your community through United Way.